All right, I got the camera in selfie mode now.